I'm Ethan Spickler, and you're watching RGL Productions. You're on the set with both Riley Lorden, the producer of RGL Productions. He's everything. He is everything. How does it feel to be the first director in the world to have over 500
subscribers? Well, we don't have over 500 subscribers, and we're definitely not the first.
Or the last. Let me go cut over here to Griffin Thatcher real quick. How does it feel playing this character?
He knows his part.
He stays in character.
Can I clear my conscience if I'm different from the rest? Go ahead, Ethan. Do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back?
What is your take on this film?
Oh, well, you know, it's a rush production, it is. Yeah. But we're already late, so you gotta rush through it.
Yeah.
No actual script, we're just press record and go with it.
It's
6:45, we need to wrap up the shoot of the day. So.
Okay, hey, stay tuned. Next week we have Roger Goodell.
Roger Goodell, that person does all good.
Yes, it does. Goodbye.